Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Fine, very good. Today, we are going to learn a new lesson, religion. Religion is a major component of Indian culture. There are many religions and cultures in India. People of many religions live here. They are Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Jain, Buddha, etc. They worship different gods and they also have different places of worship. All religions have their own holy books. Let us learn some religions and places of worship. First one is Hindu. Hindus worship in a temple. Hindus offer prayer at a temple. The Gita and Ramayana are the holy books of Hindus. This is a temple. What of it is a temple? Spell the word temple. T-E-M-P-L-E. Temple. Once again. T-E-M-P-L-E. Temple. Holy books of Hindu is Gita. This is Gita. Spell the word Gita. G-I-T-A. Gita. All of you read? Gita. Once again. G-I-T-A. Gita. Next one is Muslim. Mosque is the place of worship for the Muslim. Quran is the holy book of Muslim. This is a mosque. Spell the word mosque. M-O-S-Q-U-E. Mosque. All of you read? Mosque. Once again. M-O-S-Q-U-E. Mosque. Once again. Mosque. Which is the holy book of Muslim? Quran. This is Quran. Spell the word Quran. Q-U-R-A-N. Quran. What if you read? Quran. Once again. Q-U-R-A-N. Quran. Next one is Christian. Church is the place of worship for the Christian. The Bible is the holy book. This is a church. Spell the word church. C-H-U-R-C-H. Church. Once again. C-H-U-R-C-H. Church. All of you read? Church. Which is the holy book of Christian? Bible. Very good. This is Bible. Spell the word Bible. B-I-B-L-E. Bible. What if you say? Bible. Once again. B-I-B-L-E. Bible. Okay. Do you understand? Yes. Very good. Can you say the names of religion? Hindu, Muslim, Christian. Very good. Then say the names, the places of worship of different religion. Temple, mosque, church. Very good. Okay. All religions teach us love, truth and help each other. So we should respect all religion. Okay.